Now, the latest on India's biggest corporate clash, Cyrus Misri removed as Tata Sons chairman, but still chairman of group companies amid the war with the Tatas. Cyrus Misri is attending office as usual. Well, let's go straight across to my colleague Ketki Angre for more on this. Ketki, explain this to us. Yesterday, there's a very important meeting that Tata has with market analysts. And this morning, as I understand, there has been a development for Tata. And at the same time, Cyrus Misri is removed from chairman, but he's back in office. What's going on?
Well, Amitoj, it's a rather complicated system within the Tata boards, as it were, and the Tata group, which is why Cyrus Misri is not the chairman of Tata Sons, but he's still chairman on other boards of other listed companies of Tata's. So, yes, there certainly would lead to some sort of confusion in the minds of people as to how is this really going to operate. And that's perhaps the reason Tata's have actually now put out a statement saying Tata Steel is already tied up with the Canadian iron ore. And this is an attempt by the Tatas to show that, well, it's business as usual, there's nothing to worry about, the company is on track for all its projects, all its work, and business is going on as normal, even though there is certainly this anticipation that people have about what exactly is happening within the group. So the Tata sending out that statement to reassure investors, because in the last many days, since Monday evening, we've seen Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday markets really, especially the Tata group companies, they were all in the red. They closed in the red yesterday after the meeting that has happened yesterday, the conference call that happened. We believe hopefully the markets will get reassured by what's happening. So this is certainly a welcome step for Tata's as they're trying to show that all is well. And with respect to that, we spoke to a couple of market analysts and this is what they had to say.
My sense is that it probably could be a blessing in disguise. So I think some sort of cleanup and maybe some of the, if one could take Mrs. Mistry's views a little more seriously and maybe one could appoint some sort of a committee and look into it, I think there could be sort of some validity and some cleanup act could only improve matters for many of these companies. And for all you know, the valuations may improve because we have seen so many instances. You need some shake-up somewhere.
Impact of this is going to be that it is going to slow down the processes. It is going to slow down the decision-making also. So I think it would be proper for Misri to step down from those companies also, as chairman at least. He can be a director. And that is for the Tatas to decide.
As a shareholder of Tata Communications or Tata Motors, whatever decision that they take, the respective boards take, we are well off. I think we don't need to question that. But definitely, coming back to answer your question head on, I think it will slow down the process.